What's going on YouTube? It's John John, and before you watch this video, be sure to watch this video in 1080p and leave a thumbs up if you like the video. Let's get into it.
Seems like the life I need's a little distant, yeah. Like the remedy, yeah. Sit back while I ride the beat. Do it on repeat, repeat. Sense controlling me, yeah. Angels, halos over me. I need blessings and my peace.
The beginning and final piece to this room has arrived. My desk that I'll be putting right there. I'm excited to show my new desk area and my new workspace that I've envisioned for so long. And I finally put together a desk that I'm happy with. Let me go ahead and stand up here and give y'all the full look. So here we go on the setup. This is an outside look, you know what I'm saying, of the whole area. I have my desk sitting in the corner of this room. This room is obviously still way not complete, as you guys can see from my little rig setup here. I got my two lights right here. These are my softbox lights. And I got new daylight light bulbs for the white lighting and the ambiance in the room. As you guys can see, I used to have those yellow lights in here and I used to hate those lights. They made my videos look so crusty. Let me actually just show you guys what the yellow one does, because this right here still has the yellow in it. So this is the room with the yellow light. And as you can see, that's just trash. Not rocking with it. I mean, it's just very dull and I don't know. It's just too dull. I can't rock with it. This is just a basic chair from Walmart. Matter of fact, it's right there. It's called Mesh Black Office Chair or Mesh Back Office Chair. Mesh Back Office Chair. It was about 40 bucks at Walmart. This is just a temporary chair. I will be getting another chair. I just wanted to go ahead and get a chair real quick because I had a session, studio session in here with my homies the other day. Actually, last night. Getting into the desk, this is a L-shaped desk from Home Depot. I showed you guys the desk last video and basically told you guys I was gonna get it. And I got it and it shipped in like 2 days and got to my doorstep. Put it together, pretty easy installation. It wasn't like the Target desk with missing screws and bolts. Everything was fine. I like how it's a pretty long, it's just enough length. It can literally fit everything. And I have extra space for the other stuff that I'm gonna put on here. My mouse is just a regular Logitech mouse. I got this mouse, I believe, at Best Buy. It's just a USB mouse. And that's the little piece that goes into your computer or whatever. Basically, I have the same thing for the keyboard. I don't know how much I'll actually use this keyboard. It's probably gonna be more for just aesthetic. I'm probably either gonna get another keyboard or just use the one off my Mac. Partly because I think I lost the USB thing that goes along to the keyboard here. Now here's what I was most excited about is this monitor right here. This is a Dell 23-inch monitor, I believe. And I actually got this monitor over a year ago from my old desk. Problem is, when I got my new Mac, I didn't know that I needed the HDMI to USB. And also, I wasn't using my other desk, so that was another reason why I couldn't use this. Because that other desk, I just couldn't sit there, so I just used to use everything off my laptop. But now that I got my new desk right here, this monitor is going to be used a lot. And if you're wondering why I don't have the cord to connect to it right now, is because I actually went to Walmart at the same time as I got this chair and this other stuff and got the HDMI cord. But Walmart only sells these crappy cheap ones that don't work. So when I bought it, it was $30 and it didn't even work. But tomorrow I have another one coming in from Amazon.
It's unbelievable. I bought this little HDMI to USB 3.0 thing. This is the third time I'm finna have to go buy this. This is the second one I bought. It does not display anything on this monitor. It does not get any signal.
This finna be the third time I'm finna have to go buy this cord just to go get this monitor working. But luckily, I think I got one at Best Buy right now. And I'm finna take this thing back. Amazon does this free return thing at Kohl's I just found out about. So I'm about to go drop this off at Kohl's and then I'm gonna go to Best Buy to get the other one.
Attempt number three at this mini display port to HDMI.
Oh, it worked. Let's get it. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So it actually did finally work. Or it's doing something. Hold on. Just has my home screen up. Hold on. Yes, sir. Look at it in all its glory. We got the monitor set up right here. We finally got it displaying. The HDMI mini display port adapter go crazy because it actually finally worked. I figured out how to get it off that little home screen thing. I just had to go down to the system preferences and then optimize that guy for my monitor here. I'm liking it. Yes, sir. I'm back to end this video off today. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for supporting. And I want to say a quick few things before I go today. For one, I will not be doing the apartment tour as I said last video. I know I said apartment tour will be the next video you guys be seeing. But I figured I would still take a little bit more time and really just let you guys see me develop the space around me and doing things like building my desk, setting up mountain TVs and just do the home improvement all in kind of one series or one roll of things and one progressive roll of things, because right now it'd kind of just be kind of lame just to be like, all right, here's my kitchen, here's my bathroom, here's my dining room, all right, you know what I'm saying, that's it, one video. So I figured it'd be better to do it that way. Hope you guys understand that. Let me know what you guys think of the desk setup and everything in the comment section below. I definitely love it. It's definitely gonna get a lot of use here. It's John John, I'm signing out. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Leave a like on the video if you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys real soon.